So the other day, I was walking around, and this kid's ID was right on his hip. I took it. Now I'm getting free lunches every day, exceeding my library book account, and running up senior obligations. And he don't even know.
Don't be a victim of identity fraud.